The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central McCook County in southeastern South Dakota, northwestern Turner County in southeastern South Dakota, eastern Hutchinson County in southeastern South Dakota, until 7 p.m. At 6:17 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Menno, or 17 miles southeast of Parkston, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Menno around 6:20 p.m. Freeman around 6:40 p.m. Dalton around 6:50 p.m. Marion around 6:55 p.m. Parker and Monroe around 7 p.m. Other locations impacted by this severe thunderstorm include Olivet. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7 p.m. for the following counties in South Dakota: McCook, Turner, and Hutchinson.